Hi, Art here, and welcome back to Stem Cell Talks. Some exciting news to report. As our regular viewers already know, we have reported on the impact the combination of CRISPR, the gene editing technology, and stem cells will likely have on addressing previously incurable or untreatable genetic disorders. Well, that combination has just taken a big step forward to curing blood disorders such as sickle cell anemia. As recently featured in the New York Times, doctors at the Boston Children's Hospital are conducting clinical trials on patients with sickle cell anemia, with follow-up results indicating that the patients have been cured of the disease. The process works like this. The patient's own stem cells are recovered, and then, using CRISPR, the gene editing technology, the defective gene is neutralized and replaced. The corrected stem cells are then transplanted back into the patient, where they regenerate red blood cells without the sickle cell defect. The success of this treatment portends more good news is on the horizon, as this same technique is being utilized by researchers around the world to develop treatments for a host of other genetic disorders. Per our earlier reporting, CRISPR and stem cells represent a powerful combination that is ushering in a paradigm shift in the treatment of genetic disorders today. So, as we like to say here at StemSave, the future of regenerative medicine is now. That's it for today. Don't forget to like us and to subscribe, and we'll see you again soon. Hey, if you like this video, check out our other videos below.